All right, so Dalet is the fourth letter of the Hebraic alphabet and has the numerical value of 4. Dalet represents a door. So it represents a passageway, a door. Typically, I've always seen it as a revelation of Passover, in that it is the bloody door that wards off death and keeps us safe. So it's about being in a place of security. In some ways, it's also a number that represents creation itself. But it is a doorway, it is a portal, it is a passageway into something new.